Conor McGregor just finished sparring 8 rounds. Not even breathing heavy. He's sparred a fighter that's fighting in the Mayweather Logan Paul undercard, a professional fighter, a boxer, not an exhibition. And he has a big.
Stay ready.
He has a fight in July. Stay tuned. Robert Guerrero, 6-time world champion, hoping to go for the 7th world championship fight.
Back on that grind, baby. Back on that grind.
And this is his gym. This is his home. Him and his family, they own this gym. It's called Pound for Pound Gym, Gilroy, California. They're open every day, 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. And for the professionals during the morning, a lot of stars come here.
What was that?
A lot of professional boxers come here.
Yeah, we got Oscar Escondrone.
Nate Diaz, that's Nick Diaz ever come to visit you?
Because
I know there was, I called you once about sparring them, you remember?
Yeah, well, I think he was getting ready for McGregor at that time.
Yeah. McGregor's a southpaw. How would you do with Conor?
I'd knock his ass out.
If Conor McGregor's watching and he wants a boxing fight?
He won't be able to handle me. He can barely handle Floyd.
He went 10 rounds?
He can barely handle Floyd. Floyd carried him through that fight.
If Floyd didn't want to carry him, how fast would it go?
Five.
I was there.
Floyd just stood in the middle of the ring.
How fast would you take him out?
I give Conor 4 rounds with me. I'll break it down.
Is there anyone from the 47 champs that you would love to fight? I mean, obviously Spence and Pacquiao are fighting. Then you have Crawford available. You have a fight him?
Oh, heck yeah, man. Hey, to be the best, you have to fight the best. Yeah, that's what we look for, the best.
All three fights
are there, baby.
You fought Andre Brito. That was a nice win for you. Andre Brito's a warrior, a great person.
Yeah. We were trying to put a fight together with him, and it didn't happen. I know he was trying to avenge all his losses.
You and Victor Ortiz, what do you think about that?
We were actually going to put a fight together with Ortiz, too, but I think he got injured or something. He hurt his arm or something like that.
So you're willing to fight anybody from the top 10, top 5?
Oh, definitely. Definitely. That's what we're here for. We're here to fight.
Is your dad here?
Yeah, exactly.
Is that him? Let's go say hi to your dad. Ruben Guerrero, the one and only.